Lovely sunset here in Las Vegas today. That's Bellagio and New Orleans in the distance.
It's a majestic evening.
I love the desert. It's gorgeous.
Beautiful.
It's really nice.
It's so nice when it's not so hot.
If you've never lived in the desert before, I don't know.
You don't realize how amazing it is.
You don't realize how amazing it is.
One thing, how nice it is to just like be in shorts and today I actually wore pants for the first time. This is the first time I've worn pants since we lived in New York, which has been over 6 months. And today's the first time, and I just decided to today.
Monsoon season, that's why.
Yeah, and it's like tonight's probably the only night I could get away with it because normally it'd be too hot, but tonight feels really nice. Like, it's not necessary. Like, I could have wore shorts, so I'd be fine. Which, New York,
ever.
We're bundled up, like, all year long.
Oh, unless you're just so sweaty right now. So,
yeah, there's, like, a tiny bit, but even that's only, like, a month, and then it's kind of cold again. You know what I mean? It's like, this summer's pretty short there. I mean, I don't remember for extended time being like, oh, it's hot where I'm going to wear shorts, like, for even, like, a couple days. Because one day you'd wear pants, one day you wear shorts, one day you wear pants, so it was like, there's never like even solid shorts through the summer.
And there's the sunset. It's the gorgeous sunset tonight. We stayed up close to those caves somewhere. You know, where they left. Real nice this time of night. I loved when the sun would set. Setting on the city.